In Blink Twice, Frida and Sarah discover they've been drugged and abused by Slater King and his friends. Frida uses snake venom to counteract the drug's effects and leads a revolt, killing some of the abusers. In the end, Frida becomes the CEO of Slater's company and his wife, keeping him under control by secretly dosing him with the venom. The film explores the cyclical nature of abuse, with Frida turning into the manipulator she once fought against, suggesting the dangers of revenge and power dynamics.